Breaking entertainment buzz from NBC Mobile, Patrick Swayze has checked himself into a hospital suffering from pneumonia. The announcement was made at a press event for the Television Critics Association in Los Angeles. The 56-year-old actor, who just had an interview with Barbara Walters air this week, has had a high-profile, year-long battle with pancreatic cancer. Swayze denied he was dying soon. In fact, has been working on a new show called The Beast, but did tell Barbara he may only have 2 years to live. For any breaking news on this or other stories, check back here this weekend or text BUZZ to 46833 for breaking news or daily entertainment headlines to your cell phone. Standard text rates apply. So that is your entertainment buzz. I'm Seth Goldman for NBC Mobile.